Thank you. we have the mind of Christ. Now, that isn't something subjective or mystical. We have the mind of Christ here, right? I know what he thinks about everything that he has revealed here. I don't have to wonder what Christ thinks about anything. Now the God of peace, who brought up from the dead the great shepherd of the sheep through the blood of the eternal covenant, even Jesus our Lord, equip you in every good thing to do his will, working in us that which is pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, whom be the glory forever and ever. Amen.